I'm in my study room and I haven't really used this room for I think a week now. Haven't really had that, you know, drive to study, and it's actually a mess right now, I think, for me. Because, you know, I moved stuff around when I had to film something and I haven't really like brought it back to where it used to be. Join me today as I clean my study area. Well, not really clean, but kind of reorganize. And I thought that since the bar exam is moved to 1 year from now and I haven't really utilized this room that much and I haven't really had the courage and the motivation to work out, I thought of like transforming this room into a more functional one, at least for now. So I thought of transforming it into something like a study room slash workout area. Well, I can't call it a gym, I think, because I don't have that much equipment. Well, actually, I don't have equipment. All I have are my yoga mat and some plates and bars that I use for my workout before. So I'm going to transfer them here and we'll see how it goes. Yeah, maybe that's it for the intro and let's get to business.
Down the room, there was room enough to breathe and remember you. I was 8 or 9 when I saw heaven's light shine, and even now it shines so bright and true. As the day we got to meet, still the way it pervades me. Like your land could get there and back again before I ever saw the same trail twice. I was 9 or 10 when we finally went back again. By then we had little else to do but play nice.
Thank you. to include a video.